Hello everyone, welcome to StudyEcart. This is Yogi Shridheshwar and today I have some amazing news for all space lovers. Do you want to visit ISRO Center, meet top scientists and learn how satellites and rockets work? Then get ready for ISRO YUVIKA 2025. It's a golden opportunity for class 9 students. Yes, it's a class 9 students. In this video, I'll explain the complete selection process, how to apply and important tips to increase your chance of getting selected. So stay tuned till the end. ISRO's Young Scientist Program called YUVIKA, it's a free 2-week space driving program for school students. Only 100 students from India will be selected and ISRO will take care of travel, stay, food, everything for free. In this program, you will visit ISRO centers, meet real scientists, do hands-on space experiments, see satellites and rockets up to close, learn how space missions are planned. Sounds exciting, right? But only 100 students will be selected. Let's see how you can be one of them. Applying for YUVIKA is super simple. Here is what you need to do. Step 1. Register on ISRO official website. Fill out your personal school details. Attempt on online quiz. This quiz is very important. Submit your academic and activity certificates. Once you apply, ISRO will shortlist students based on selection system. Let's check how they select students. ISRO gives points based on the different criteria. Check this out. Class 8 science and maths marks weightage will be like 50%. And the online quiz score, it's a 10%. And science, competition and unpaid, it's a 10%. And if you participate any NCC, NSS scouts or guides participation, it's around like 5% weightage it is. And the sports and any, if you have any district or national level achievements, 5% it is. And rural area bonus, if you are from any panchayat school, then 15% weightage it is. So if your science and math marks are good, you have higher chance. Also, if you participated in Olympiads, NCC or sports, you get extra point. During registration, you must attempt an online quiz. It's a simple but important. The quiz will have multiple choice questions based on space, science and ISRO missions, basic physics and astronomy, and general science. It's around like class 8 level. Let me give you an example questions. Which Indian mission discovered water molecules on the moon? KARCHOSAT 2, Mangalyaan, Chandrayaan 1, VSAT 1. The correct answer, Chandrayaan 1. You need to study basic science and space missions to score well in this quiz. Here are 5 powerful tips to improve your selection chances. Tip 1. Score well in a class 8 science and math. Tip 2. Prepare well for online quiz. Tip 3. Participate in science competitions and Olympiads. Tip 4. Join NCC, Scouts and Guides or NSS. Tip 5. If you are from rural area, you have an extra advantage. So, follow these steps and maximize your chance of getting selected for ISRO YUVIKA 2025. Once selected, you will get an email from ISRO. Then you will travel to ISRO Center where you will visit ISRO labs, satellite stations, meet top ISRO scientists and engineers, do real space experiments and projects, experience life as a space scientist. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Imagine walking inside an ISRO Center and seeing how real satellites are built. So, if you're in class 9 and love space, don't miss this chance. Apply for YUVIKA 2025 and start your journey towards becoming a future space scientist. Do you have any questions? Comment below and I will reply. And also, I'll share this video with your friends and loved ones who love space. And now YUVIKA 2025 recruitment already started. I'll give you a link in the description, please check once. And please hit the like button if you found this video helpful and subscribe for more and more updates on space and science opportunities. See you in the next video.